My grandmother, unfortunately, passed away a couple years ago. So last time I was in Israel, I got my great aunt to make this with me. And I was like, how do you know when the dough is done? And she said, Michael, it should feel like a woman's breast. And
I'm
like,
right.
Oh my God, you are 85 years old. Could you not use that analogy right now? I'm trying to learn how to make this. So,
but that's the secret, you know?
I guess so.
It's a beautiful thing.
Caught me off guard.